different day because I will start to be the driver. So it's 4 years ago that I drove the car in the Dakar because I've always been navigating with Tim.
Yep.
And now he will do the navigation.
Yeah, so I'm more nervous for the navigation, of course. 4 years I didn't do it, so he really did a good job the last few years and days. So let's hope I'll find all the waypoints.
The good thing, it started already very nice when we went out of the bivouac. What is this and what does this mean?
I'm getting there.
We're gonna have a funny day, that's for sure. Neutralization after what is it? A good 330 kilometer, which is even longer than the stage of yesterday. So this is going to be a long one. Still 120 to go, and also to the bivac.
Yeah, we did well.
So, I gave it over to Tim, and now we're on pace again. But look at all the cars behind us and with us. Huh? All fast cars. So not too bad, boy.
Nope.
Hoppa! Still 120 kilometer to go. One of the last dunes, and we're just stuck on top of it. Okay, we had a problem with the lifts.
Okay, Tim, jij rijdt hem even weg. Als het goed is.
Oh, yeah, boom! Let's hoppen!